Office says they have become aware of a group of individuals that have been casing and breaking into local bars. According to the sheriff's office, the suspected vehicle involved on your screen is a white GM pickup. The sheriff's office is asking any business owners to remove all cash from their business as they close. The public is asked to call 911 if you see any suspicious activities, or if you have questions, to call 701-247-2474.